Gonna continue where I left off before the game crashed on me last time. Okay. Somewhere down there is the next one. Okay.
Hey, Spartan.
Vehicle. Wasp. Out of the way.
Only way with your wasp.
I'll just
I'm just gonna look at all the islands to see if I got everything. Yes. Yes again. Now I just pretty much gotta get what's left. Okay, yeah, nothing's down here. Get rid of everyone that's here. Dead.
Thank you.
Come on. There. I can actually continue my hunt. Where'd this stuff be, though? Okay, somewhere down in here then. Oh yeah, I can see it. Okay.
This is Spartan Vettel of Fireteam Taurus to all UNSC transmitters and message. I tracked down Griffin's last location before he went offline.
Clearly, you weren't able to save him. Okay, I already got that Spartan core there. Oh? Okay then. Fast travel. Again, give me a wasp.
What's their move, Chief?
You got it, Chief. Vehicle delivery en route.
Right up there. Oh, look at that, a Banshee.
We'll need more data to reconstruct the Forerunner sequence. Let's find the remaining beacons.
No. Okay. Now. Nice.
Have you visited, Chief?
Too many.
Well, information stored in here about all of them. Memories. Data. Deliberate. Structured. So much history. None of it clear.
Oh. Well then. Wait a minute, there was one down there? So this technically wasn't the right thing I need to look for, strangely enough. Oh lordy, I just realized Right over there. Mm-hmm. go. What's next? The beacon itself. All right. All right. I know exactly what to do. Well, actually, first, let's go and get this. I know for a fact I'm not going to be able to bring it with me. I'm just stupid like that. Oh. Oh, banshees. Hey, hey. Up there. Oh, come on. Stupid little. Fine. That's... Are you serious? I think I gotta go on foot. At least for this, because this is just ridiculous. We go. Take out this tower. One less tower. What's next? Let's get that. Oh wait, sorry. Wow. Oh no. What?
Worthless thing. Goodbye.
Oh. Hi. I'll go on foot. Shut up. Is complete. Which one's next? Where? There. What's next? Alright, got that. Let's get the Spartan core here. Wait, what was that? Oh. Whoa! Yeah. Oh, I am stupid. Marines will not enter vehicles that have taken too much damage. That is bull. That's completely another bull. They should go in into any vehicle. Unless it's about to explode, of course, but just. Next objective. Oh no. Okay, screw taking this. All right. Huh. Well. I've gotten all the upgrades.
Frank.
And I will not fall to you, demon! I'll kill you for this! The demon of Scotland will kill our family!
That's over. Give me a second. There we go.
Let's go down. There's our audio log.
The flood are ended. The reintroduction phase has begun. Countless preserved species have been sent back to start lives anew. Halo was the Forerunner's terrible and ultimate solution to the parasite's relentless advance. Designed to destroy all sentient life, nothing was allowed to survive. And we were sure that nothing had. We were wrong.
Huh.
Take long? Just one more to go, right? This will
status. Status. What happened?
Chief. Something pushed back. Scanned me. It's gone now.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Probably some sort of security protocol. It's nothing. Let's go get the last one.
Okay, now. Look at the map, see what we gotta do now. Okay. Actually within this area. Okay. Somewhere up here. Seriously? Wait a second. Wait a second. Where's the wasp? Where did my wasp go? Was it destroyed? Oh no. Where the heck did it go? Great. I got no wasp now. Oh, Lordy. Hey.
is Forerunner. We're clear, Theo. Moving up.
Let's keep it quiet for as long as we can. There'll be no putting the cork back in the bottle once the party starts.
Speaking of which, when we're done here, I know of a certain supply crate with a couple bottles of movement behind you. Damn it, he cloaked. You still with me?
Yeah, I'm good. Where'd he go?
Find the monitor. I'll be right behind you.
You better be, Mako.
Now then, where were we?
Jega. Before I continue, okay, where? I need to find where the heck it is, because I'm not seeing a thing anywhere. Bob Hotel, where the heck? That's Lima. Where's Hotel? Juliet. Ah, there we go. Okay. I'm gonna fast forward back to Juliet.
Time even work in this place.
Sir?
What's the move?
All good to go here.
I'm on it. You'll be riding in style shortly, Chief.
The data we've been gathering is fascinating, but still incomplete. One more beacon, and we can bust that spire wide open. Fob platform just ahead.
Yeah. Got here.
Almost there, Taurus. Another 40 meters. On your right. Nice shooting, Captain. I was well trained. All right, sir, this is your bird. Let's get you out of here.
My bird? We've got room, and you still need a ride.
Still have unfinished business here, sir. We'll make it down to the ring, though. Promise.
We'll see that you keep it, Spartan. Godspeed.
This is Lasky to all hands. The Infinity has been compromised. All remaining crew should immediately evacuate and make for the surface. Rendezvous coordinates incoming. No matter what happens, we have to make sure that we...
It cut off. What in the world happened?
There we go. Another fob is ours. This one was built on one of the most active battlegrounds in the first 48 hours of the war. UNSC and Banished records both suggest that it was absolute chaos. It raged all over, but nowhere quite as intensely as the island just north of us, where we got shot down, you might recall.
Okay. See what the next location is. Only 25 left. Well, not 25, just here. Okay.
And with that, all registered fobs in range are back at the UNSC control. I just can't imagine how hard it must have been for the UNSC on this ring since the Infinity arrived. They have a chance now, Chief. Thanks to you.
Having earned the title of Cordat for his exceptional prowess behind a scope, the Russian marksman Barath garnered a reputation among Kigar treasure hawks and raiding crews for his virtually unblemished accuracy record. That reputation earned interest from the Banished and eventual initiation into their Bloodstar ranks with the aim of producing a lethal Spartan killer. Date, our best intel attributes at least 271 UNSC deaths directly. Barath, if given the opportunity, we must engage carefully but with extreme prejudice. Nah. Oh, where would this Barath be? Barath is right here. know what? Wait, no, no, I still need to get that one. I'll get that, then I'll go and get, Barith. Shut up about the beacons! There we go.
HVT nearby, Chief. Ordo Maul, one of the most lethal assets they've got. He's not going to go down easy. Taking him out will only improve the UNSC's chances on the ring.
Not going after him yet.
You're a braver man than I am. On the way with your wasp.
Let's go meet with Barith. And here we are. I'm gonna go give Barrett a taste of his own medicine.
Kill on the HVT. Once we deal with the crew, we'll be all done here. Down. And just like that, life for the UNSC on this ring just got a little safer. Nice shooting, Chief. The data we've been gathering is fascinating, but still incomplete. One more beacon and we can bust that spire wide open. That was easy. Where's my wasp? Oh, down there. Okay. Okay. What's next? Zeratus, one of the most senior officers in the Banished. Zeratus, known to his peers as the Scourge Maker, was among the first to join the faction after Atriox made a stand against the Covenant. Since then, he's been a critical component of Banished exploration efforts, leading numerous operations to scour Forerunner relic sites in search of critical assets, and destroying anything that stands in his way. In one such operation on the ocean moon, Legolim
Zeratus ordered the sinking of a UEG research colony in pursuit of an ancient Forerunner site beneath the seas. Of the 1,244 scientists and analysts stationed there, none survived. Cheery. Modified M41 Spanker. Okay. Whoa. I see.
HVT in range, Chief. Captain Arthur. According to his rap sheet. He took out 3 ODST squads in a single op. Don't underestimate him, Chief.
I'm not going after him, though. Going after Zeratus.
More time on this ring. What do you think?
Yes. Oh! No. Dead.
That handles the target. Let's get the rest of the squad.
There we go. Oh.
destroy him! Human is dead!
End of Zeratus the Scourge Maker. May his stupid nickname die with him. We're thinning out the numbers of vanished elite on this ring. Keep it up, Chief.
Yes.
I've made attempts to complete our Forerunner dataset algorithmically, but no luck. No way around it. We need to reach that final beacon.
No. Not yet. Looking for the next audio log. Which spot is it? It's the beacon. That's gonna have to wait then. I don't want to do that yet in case it ends up putting me in a situation where I can't continue looking for things. It's gonna have to wait. Area behind it? Well, let's see what we can do. Oh, wait, what? Okay. Completed. Nope. Completed. I don't have it yet, but that'll change soon. Fast travel back to hotel. Get a new wasp.
Let's make the Sarge proud.
Self-killed.
Confirmed. Stand by for vehicle drop.
Lead the way, sir. Okay.
Nope. You're not following me. Oh, let me destroy that. Shut your mouth. Oh. Going after it, though.
The data we've been gathering is fascinating, but still incomplete.
Shut up.
We can bust that spire wide open.
Keep repeating the same thing over and over and over and over again. Just shut up.
To any UNSC personnel in range, this is Spartan Tomas Horvath. Fire Team Intrepid, and I appear to be alone. I am heading up spin, beyond the reach of the Banished, to search for survivors. For my fire team. I don't know what else to do. The silence on UNSC channels is not encouraging. But I will be listening, watching, surviving. Chief, if you can hear this, we need you now. More than ever.
And he's here. To clean up your mess. All right, what's next? Me tapping my phone. Oh, Nexus. That's not what I want to do now. Engadon. I can't pronounce his name. Parted ways with the Covenant alongside both Atriox and Decimus. A mere foot soldier of the Alien Alliance until his service in the Banished unlocked his true potential upon returning his clan in Zomar. A major city on the Drellanai colony, Moon of Tish, and Gidon rallied those who had remained to join the Banished, forging his identity as their chieftain, and it was here that this savage leader began to gain his destructive renown. Like other Banished leaders, Engadon led a distinctive subset of warriors, the Bulwark of Bone, gathering its own followers before coming to service of Atriox's campaign. In the Banished, chieftain proceeded to carve a violent path through dozens of human colonies, most notably Seaford and Varionos, large-scale raiding operations that left the worlds crippled in their wake. Da 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 da. Let's go! Shut your mouth.
We need to reach that final beacon. Chief, there's a high value targeting range. The Banished chieftain, Engadon. Be careful.
Engadon, okay.
His rap sheet, he's pretty dangerous, even for a chieftain.
Quiet! We're trying to intimidate him!
Huh. Okay. Come on.
Monsters to ever plague the UNSC. The Banished
get
weaker with every HVT we take out. Keep it up, Chief.
Oh, Huh. Okay. There we go. Pursuit Hydra. Hydra upgrade with faster target lock and improved rocket velocity, making it more effective at long ranges. Sweet. Fortune Squad. I suck. I'll go after him tomorrow or something. Getting pretty bored right now, to be honest. And hungry.
Picking up reinforcements coming our way.
I'm dead now.
Hostile reinforcements inbound. Hostiles eliminated. Glad we made it in time.
Fortune Squad has been saved. Oh my gosh, shut up.
Bust that spire wide open.
Get that Spartan core. Where? Where'd it be? Ah, man, my legs hurt, back hurts. You know what? I'm just gonna go to the hotel and just stop here. you guys for watching. I'll probably be back tomorrow, maybe not, I don't know. But yeah, I really hope you enjoyed the video. See ya next time I stream. Bye.